Give it to me. Give it to me. It's 2 a.m. My beep is going off. I'm naked. I roll over. Enough is enough. These bitches always call me morning, noon, and night. Gladys and Rhonda, Darlene, she's tight, right? What can I say? They can't stay away from the best cock on the block today. What can I say? They can't stay away from the best cock on the block today. It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
I got 5 different sizes, shapes, and colors. Come over and try them. I am like no other. You like them real big? I got a GMC Ram. You like them little? I got a mini pickle. I aim to satisfy. I aim to please. Just give me some booty that I can squeeze. What can I say? They can't stay away from the best cock on the block today. What can I say? They can't stay away from the best cock on the block today. It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
Oh shit, it's Darlene. I know it by the code. I was supposed to meet her an hour ago. She said,
"I'm bringing a big one."
I left it with Brooke. My dick, it's like chick bait when biting their hook.
Oh.
Block today. What can I say? They can't stay away from the best cock on the block today. It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
It's eternally hard.
So I'm headed to Darlene's and I get distracted. Got my eye right on her block. And then I slide it slid down to the girl on the bench, sipping water. She leaned in, licked her lips like I was on her. She said,